Well, Tom?
I'm very optimistic, and I want to let you know, just, it's interesting, almost right before that story came on, the flash flood warnings that we'd been talking about were allowed to be canceled.
Oh,
nice.
Wonderful.
That means that things are getting better. This is working out just really nicely.
It's a good sign for once.
But seriously, I'm very optimistic for the weekend. I think we're going to be in good shape here, and the timing could be, you know, worse, so we will take it, you know what I mean? And once again today, it's much like it has been. I got to take you outside and show you what it looks like over Plattsburgh right now. And the Naked Turtle is right down within all those masts, by the way. That's
nice
the
spot.
Plattsburgh Boat Basin. It's just awesome. But the long and the short of it is not too shabby in many places right now, but it totally depends where you go, and that's the way it's been. So the flash flood warnings are history. National Weather Service still has the flash flood watch posted until midnight tonight. All of Vermont, most of northern New York, part of New Hampshire as well. Here's the thing. The atmosphere is very juiced up right now. We've got a decent likelihood of some showers popping up, maybe some thunderstorms in there. And I tell you what, nobody can handle thunderstorms dropping a lot of rain. And if that does happen, we're going to have problems. And that's why the National Weather Service is saying, just hang on. Let's kind of keep the watch there. We'll see how this whole thing goes. All right, Storm Tracker 5000. Look at the rain going from the west on off to the east over New Hampshire. And it's heading toward the seacoast. Meanwhile, we do have some rain coming down right along Route 7, Route 4, not far from Rutland and a little bit off to the east. But it is light for the most part, that's for sure. So we widen out a little bit, show you what's going on back in the Midwest. And this has been quite a day for people out in places like Cleveland, Ohio, Columbus, Cincinnati, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Holy cow. Wind damage and a lot of it. Tornadoes have been spotted. I heard of at least one, but boy, it sounded like it could get busier than that. This whole complex is coming on off to the east. There's a chance it could affect us a little bit, especially southern portions of our viewing area. We'll see if that all pans out, but boy, they are having a heck of a time out there. It's 80 degrees Burlington right now, 78 Plattsburgh, 77 degrees in Saranac Lake, and in Keene right now, it is 75 degrees. So we widen out a little bit, just so you know, while it's going to cool down around here, not dramatically, because off to the west, temperatures similar, really. I mean, Detroit, 80 degrees, Green Bay right now is at 77 degrees. The setup for tonight is this. Warm air has gotten in here because the warm front pushes through. We've got a cold front that's coming through late tonight into the beginning of tomorrow. That is going to change everything because high pressure settles in, humidity levels are going to go down, the sun is going to come out, and it is going to feel good. Tomorrow, the transition day beyond that is where you're really going to see and feel the difference. All right, Futurecast, 7:30 or so tonight. Not too much going on. Maybe a few showers around, maybe a thunderstorm or two. And here comes your tomorrow. In the morning, cloudy conditions for the most part. We could find a rain shower, especially to the south. You see that right here. And then the chance for a couple of showers in the afternoon is kind of, again, that transitional period going on. And then we do clear tomorrow night. So the day after tomorrow, here comes the weekend. You don't mind if we start the weekend on Friday, do you? It's going to be a nice day. And the weekend itself, Saturday and Sunday, looking good as well. We're going to keep the chance for showers and thunderstorms in the forecast for you tonight, 65 degrees for a low. We'll be in the 70s in northern New York, and by tomorrow afternoon, we are clear. It's going to clear first in northern New York, then in northern Vermont, where it's going to be 80 degrees in Burlington. Chance for a shower in the morning and then later in the day. Chance for afternoon showers, and yes, some morning showers in really all these locations. Temperatures coming down a little bit, and it's going to feel different by late tomorrow and into tomorrow night and beyond. So 80 degrees tomorrow, mostly cloudy skies, maybe a shower in the morning, otherwise partly sunny skies. Watch this clearing. Friday, and then Saturday, Sunday, Monday, we're well into the 80s again. Tuesday,
oh,
Wednesday,
man,
looking good as well. So there you go.
That's a really nice stretch.
Yeah.
Thanks, Tom.